His life was bigger than I think he probably knew, and he's a man whose life we will forever mourn.
Family, friends, old classmates, and even a few fans came to Highway 259 Tuesday morning to remember the life of John Asher.
His generosity, his knowledge, his love for music, and his affection for friends and his community, that's it in a nutshell.
This stretch of road is where John Asher got his start. He worked at WMTL after high school, the first step in his journey to becoming a broadcasting giant in Kentucky.
John described working at this radio station a defining moment in his life.
It'll now be known as the John Stephen Asher Memorial Highway.
It means tons to know that people are still working to support his memory.
In April, the city of Louisville renamed a section of Central Avenue in Asher's memory as well, two bookends on a life and career that impacted so many.
We are so humbled by all the accolades and gestures like this that will help everyone remember his legacy and what he's done.
While most of the Commonwealth came to know Asher,
so quiet, so peaceful.
As the soul of the Kentucky Derby, he still always remained a son of Grayson County.
You know, a lot of people that move away and get big, they forget about the roots to which they come from. John did it.
Denny Camper, WLKY News.